First of all, Hindus need to know we have solution because we faced multiple pandemics, natural calamities, and we have expertise. We just need to revisit our Puranas with the clarity they are history documents, not mythology. They are history documents. So now, yesterday I was explaining few points. We need to contemplate on cosmic logic. Why we are going through what we are going through. As I said, cosmic logic only we call as karma. Cosmic solutions we call as dharma. What is the karma caused COVID-19, coronavirus? I can say multiple reasons. Let's internalize one by one. The karma caused this problem and the dharma solution for this problem. Hinduism teaches constantly only if you look at the root of the problem, source of the problem, without getting overwhelmed and trying to find stopgap or superficial solution. Understand? Even if the problem is overwhelming, do not go for stopgap or superficial solution. Go into the root of the problem, look into the root of the problem, find the right, permanent, ultimate, complete solution, and ultimate, permanent, complete solution is always time-taking process. Is delusion. People who want to force stop gap of baked vested interests, superficial solutions on you, are making you believe you need to accept the stopgap superficial solution for immediate purpose. Understand?